What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the unable to connect to world error you are getting when trying to play Minecraft Pocket Edition on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up the Minecraft app. After signing in with your Microsoft account, navigate to your in-game settings. In the general section of your settings, make sure to enable the Allow Mobile Data for Online Play option. This will be disabled by default. Next, in the Account section, select Sign out of your Microsoft account. This will take a moment to sign you out of your account. When this is done, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. For iOS devices, close Minecraft and open up your system settings. In the General section, tap on VPN and Device Management. Make sure that your VPN is currently not connected, as this can prevent a reliable network connection and can cause the connection error you are getting. Proceed to switch your connection from cellular to Wi-Fi or vice versa, and test your download and upload speed using a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. Make sure that you're using an up-to-date version of Minecraft Pocket Edition on your device. Open up your Google Play or App Store and look up Minecraft. Install the latest update in case there's one available to you. Lastly, reopen the Minecraft app. Tap on Sign in and proceed to sign back into your Microsoft account. This will fix the unable to connect to world error you are getting when playing Minecraft Pocket Edition on your mobile device. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.